Well, the only thing I can think of is like this thing that happened to me in Berlin like a month ago. Basically, I was almost homeless. I didn't know where my hotel was. I didn't have any money. I didn't have anything, but I made it work. But that was probably one of the most crazy things. Like, I thought I was gonna sleep in the street in Berlin. It was my first time in Berlin. I didn't know the city. Didn't have a phone. Didn't have. It was crazy. But I survived. I'm here, so.
Well, I experienced these guys jumping in a pool from like the second floor, getting kicked out. I don't even remember, there's so many, they just get deleted and replaced by others.
I missed one flight once. It was the craziest one because I was running around and I didn't know where to go and I didn't know what to do. I couldn't get back to the town, so yeah, it was the craziest.
Recently, it was a bus ride in the mountains in Colombia that was pretty crazy.
I made this competition with the client who tastes the most weird thing. So we ended up at the street market eating scorpions.
So I remember when we were in India, there were two guys that were like really suspicious about Indian people and were always considerate about hygiene. And then they missed the bus once and they took the taxi and they saw somebody on the street that was falling under the car and they helped him and actually saved his life. And then they came and they were telling their stories and how in the US you have this saying, everything happens for a reason, but in India they say everything happens for good. And suddenly you see on their faces how their life completely changed, how their mindset completely changed, and how they learn from such a small thing like taking taxi. They learn tremendously huge lessons. So that's the craziest thing you can experience on the program, that you really see the people changing in front of you.